Hi, we're here for my little patient and Croc, and we're going to talk about brushing, because keeping our teeth clean is very important.
Yeah.
So, what we want to do with a normal toothbrush is get in everywhere and clean our teeth properly. So how do we do that? So what I want you to do is have a look and see in between those teeth there. If I do this, I'm not getting in, and I'm not getting in when I do circles, and I'm not getting in when I do up and down. Have a look again when I turn the brush a little bit, just pointing towards the gum, and do that. And see how those brushes get right in between the teeth there? And most important, I'm not scrubbing my gums too much, and I'm not scrubbing my teeth too hard, because otherwise it causes big problems on the teeth. So what we do is just pointing slightly like that, just pointing like that a little bit, not like that, and not flat, but just slightly like that, and figure it out. And what we do is four times every tooth. And we go around like that. And four times every tooth. And around and around and around and around. And then swap over and we go like this. And around four times every tooth, four times, four times. And then we go to the inside. And we go same. Four times. And then we get to the front inside. What we do is we use the back of that little brush. And out. And out. And out. Four times again. And we do circles on the top. And then, what we must never forget is to clean in between our teeth as well with some floss. So, what we do with floss, we go like this. And we get in between. You want to grab that for me? Just hold on to that. Good job. Okay. And what we want to do is get in, and then we go circle to the one side, and down, and up, and circle to the other side, and down. What we don't do is we don't go, we just go circle, down, up, circle, down, up. And the same way, circle, down, up. And that means all five clean teeth. Happy brushing. Good job. Bye.